All right. Yes, this is like the more like the original first few games. I can't see a thing though. As far as 24 races, every track, every variation, random order. Oh yeah. To answer your question, Frisky, it's film is at 24 frames a second. There have been some movies released in theaters at 48 frames a second. I think I saw one of the Hobbit movies at 48 frames a second. That was weird. There's nothing wrong with the game feed, it's just this is how this track is, the settings on this track currently, it just makes it a lot darker. That's the challenge, right? Not a good first race, but that's all right. First attempt, stick with it. I think I'm gonna change some car parts next time, before next race. Faster car, but supposed to be higher handling. It doesn't seem like it though. It seems like the last car I heard, last setup I had, better handling. Maybe I was just used to it. It's the wrong way. Might better, it might be better just starting over. But first attempt. Some overall time between races, but still trying to figure out the right configuration I want. Rather than going through the entire circuit like the last two races. Really good handling. The last set was supposed to be faster, but I was all over the road. fully upgraded. Nice. This will be the second time I've played this track. I try to keep up with which one of those tracks I've played, which variations I've played when doing this. I mean, it's the first time I've played it for first time I'm attempting it on 2049, but for the other two games, quite a few circuits on the other games. Ideally, you get the longer, tougher tracks out of the way first, but it's random, so there's no way to control that. Hey, first place.
Two laps to go.
not fast enough. That turn way too short. You can hear the tires screeching again. It's happened before. Or constant screeching, I should say. I slowed down thinking I was gonna hit the train, and then the train sped up. How many are there? 5 or 6, maybe less. need this car to wreck. Not gonna happen. Nice, it worked. And then I crashed. Hit that switch and then a pillar comes out of the wall. Hit the other driver, but I wrecked as well. Thank you.
to go.
Really touched the grass and slid out of control. Where'd that car go? Perfect dodge, Breath of the Wild. Now, that kind of tricky. Something that takes some something used to with the timing. Definitely useful. Same thing happened again with that car. Just all of a sudden, ghost car. Yeah, Thunderbolt. A chance, but probably gonna have to settle for a second. Wait. This is the last time I play this track, this circuit. This is the fourth time.
laps to go.
Trying to keep track of which race I'm on. I think that was the halfway mark as far as total races, but I still have to play tracks 5 and 6 multiple times each. Those are the longest, I think. Backward, mirrored, backward and mirrored. Six tracks, four variations. Just like the only circuit options in the first two games. Yeah, there were 24 tracks, or 24 races in circuit mode. Rush 1, Honda 64. Same deal. Six tracks, four variations. And then there are 32 races in Rush 2. Right. Eight tracks, four variations. Is that right?
Final lap.
So it's looking like it's gonna take me close to 8 hours to do all three games. Full circuit for each game. My guess is this will take a little over 2 hours. I think it's 2.5 for the first game and 3.5 for Rush 2. I still haven't decided which day I'm going to do that, but one of these Sundays. Not next Sunday, though. That was 12. So I was right. So that was the halfway mark. That was the 12th race. 12 races to go. This is race number 13. Live action Toy Story. Isn't there a Broadway musical of that? Something like that. Not quite a movie, but similar. I'm not gonna be able to read that. Thank you, Wings. Thank you, what a... It's a modified randomizer. Just the hardest enemies. Got myself there. Me too. It's bedtime. Sounds good, Kyle. Still have 8 more races after this. 8, I think. Good. Can't see anything. Thank you. think I have one more race on track 6. It's a very dark. The last one I played. I don't know why it's so dark.
Final lap. minutes to go.
Oh, so then what else do you have left? Just Korok seeds? A few shrines? Side quests?
laps to go.
I don't think I'll be catching any of the other drivers. Look how far ahead first place is. Remind me, what does that do? It's been a while since I played Paper Mario. I played it on stream, but I think it's been 3.5 years or so. It's probably right around the same time I last played Mario RPG and beat it on stream.
laps ago. final lap.
Three races to go. No, I can't get first. It's really just to see how long it's gonna take to get through one of these first attempt. I need to do something about this, these tracks that I can't see anything though. Just set up a filter. Pump up the brightness, the contrast, something. Combination of both probably. It's fine. It's fine on every other track, but tracks 4 and 6 under specific settings, I can't see anything. Poor rock seeds are everywhere. See, I can see on this track just fine. Doesn't mean I'm gonna play better though.
to go.
Last lap, or last track, last race. Good start. Thank you.
to go. Final lap.
All right. Not even close. Not even close. Well, that's all right. I got through first place once. Yeah, it's not gonna cut it. Miles though. I think I started the day off with 900 something. So not too bad. A few more. Probably two more full circuits, extreme circuits. Might get me up to 2,000. Sounds like a good place to stop though. Yeah, I should be back. Saturday. Should be back Monday. Sometime Monday. I usually don't stream on Monday, but we'll see. As of right now, I'm planning on it. I'll let you guys know if anything changes. I'll let you guys know through Discord. And then at some point get the trilogy circuit. That's probably another few weeks away though. That's alright. Like I said, if I do stream tomorrow, not sure what I'll play. It won't be Mario Maker, probably something else. That's gonna do it. Thanks for hanging out and watching. See you next time.